dumb cow. We know this to be true. Yeah, you know this. Yeah, you do. She eats all of your hay, pushing hers out of the way. Lady's a dumb a certain grace, unlike Lady and her dumb, dumb face. I don't like Lady, as you can tell. She's really annoying. You know, like there's this rope that, you know, separates where the cows eat and where, you know, you feed them. And she always tries to, like, dive underneath the rope to eat, even when we're letting them out. It's really annoying. Anyways, so, Artemis. That's the good cow's name. Artemis. You're not just any bovine. Artemis. You've got something else, it's divine. Artemis. Artemis. You're a divine bovine. Divine bovine is something I say a lot. My friends don't think it's very funny, but I think it is. So that's, you know, okay, anyways. It's no secret, you're the best. I'm spending my one day off a week writing a song about how you're the best. It's no secret, I'm probably a little too attached, but who am I to blame? You're just a bad ASS. Artemis. You're not just any bovine, Artemis. Look at something else and it's divine. Artemis, Artemis, Artemis. Artemis, you're a divine bovine.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.